Polaroid pics can be tricky to take. Ugh. If you can't seem to capture a freaking grain, failure is good, failure is fun when you're learning with Brad at Polaroid 101.
Man's your war. Best Polaroid customer services manager goes to Fred! Oh my god, it's Fred! He's so amazing! Whoa!
Hello there, I'm Fred. Polaroid Fred. Welcome to Polaroid 101, where dark pictures come to die! The basics. There's a power button on the back of the camera. Turn it on and off. Revolutionary, right? This is your shutter button. Push it halfway to lock in exposure, speed, aperture, and focus. And push it all the way down. Parfait. There's a button on the left which opens up the film door. Easy to slip one in. And this is for the flash. Now, power. Vintage ones have batteries only in the film pack, but modern models charge up. And after using your vintage 600 or SX70 film, don't forget to dismantle and recycle it. Stay classy out there. Film contains chemicals that bring your pictures to life. Always follow the safety guidelines and definitely do not eat. Seriously, it's disgusting. Choosing your film. Go, iType, 600, SX70. Check inside your camera's film door to see what your camera takes. Wait for your film to warm up once out of the fridge. Hold it by the sides and wait for the... Ah, the dark slide. A collector's item if you're into that sort of thing. Take it carefully from underneath the film sheet.
It's an emergency. It's an emergency. It's the...
Oh, now, what seems to be the... Mon Dieu! This is a disaster! Oh, la la! Not like this! Oh, Polaroid film going through an X-ray machine! They pre-expose your film to light! Never, ever put your film through the X-ray machine! Always ask for a handshake to the security guard. Isn't it obvious? It's simple science. Has your brain gone on holiday before the plane has even taken off? How could you? You disgust me, you absolute worm. You... And Polaroid film is best when used within a year of the production date, found on the side of the packaging, and stored in a cool, dry, dark, flat place. And where are you traveling to?
Oh. Well, actually, I'm going to...
Good for you. If it's hot or humid, take extra care. Keep these sealed and cool before use, ideally in a fridge. But since you can't bring a fridge to the airport, at least keep them in your carry-on.
Hey, you! You don't work here!
Matt, security!
Please,
you, throw me out of here!
Okay.
And always up for a handshake from security! Oh! That was close. Write to us if you need a hand, we're here to help. Sort of. Keep your rollers clean and keep your eyes away from screens. Bye-bye!
Failure is good, failure is fun.
Bye-bye!
See you next time at Polaroid 101.
Go now!